So official class has started. We still have kids in the lunchroom line. So class has officially started. So I guess you could go be average life now.
Yeah. And this made her happy.
And then you're happy. Freeze.
Yay.
Okay, so you guys know that we have to go outside, so grab your paint cans and your dragon heads.
Can I run to the vandal and get my jacket? Because I didn't know we'd be going outside.
I still gotta figure out home. You sent the camera to watch us?
Mm-hmm. Where'd I lose Tyler? You keep doing what you're doing. kids are out here working?
Do what now?
How many kids you got out here?
There's nine.
So this is a nine, and this is not the smallest class.
No, most of the classes are bigger.
Yeah. So.
I do have a few that are absent.
Okay, some are absent. You can see there's not very much of this floor that's not got something on it. These are the projects that are just outside and can't be stored inside because there is no room. I'll be honest, as I walk through here, it seemed a little frightening. Like I said, walking room is at a minimum. He has to stop what he's doing so I can